Hey guys, so I'm going to be doing a quick video. I hate my hair up in a ponytail, I really do. I apologize for my lack of necklace. I wish I had a necklace, I don't know where it went. Princess, stop it. My dog eats everything off the floor. Everything. Every little crumb. It's never good when she runs out of the room really fast. Princess! Okay, so I'm gonna be doing a quick review or opinion, I guess, about the Just Bitten Kissable Balm Stains. I got the three most nude colors that I could find. I figured, you know, they'd be nude, but I like, let's see, order of likeness. These ones are tied right now because I just got this one, so I'm not really sure if I really like it. This one is really pretty, and this one I don't think I really like too much. I feel like it's just a little too pink for me. I put her on the bed so she can't eat stuff off the ground. I have swatches for you guys that I will insert now. So basically, I'll uncap these real quick. Orange one, really pretty. That one is Charm. That was the first one I got. Second one, oops, wrong cap. Second one I got is Darling, which is like a purplish kind of color. Well, it looks like purple. It looks a lot pink on lips. I don't know why. And third one I got was Precious, which I was really excited to get because it's always sold out. And I went to one, and this was the last one they had, so I just got it. I wore this one yesterday. I don't know. I might wear it today. It's really pretty. I like it because my skin is tanner now, so I feel like I can wear a little bit darker lipsticks rather than when I'm not tan, then I feel like I have to wear, like, a really, really nude lip. But basically with these, I guess, balm stain, they're supposed to be that stain that stains your lips, and then it's mixed with a balm. Which is like usually the other side of a stain, so it doesn't dry your lips out too much. I have exceptionally dry lips. I have the worst lips right now because I've been picking at them, which is horrible, I know. Maybe it's stress, I don't know. But I do that a lot, so I wasn't sure how these would work for me. I did not know they were even a stain until I got them. I just thought, I know chubby sticks and stuff, I guess, are stains. I didn't know that. I just thought they were really big lipsticks. So I got them because I thought they looked like a chubby stick and they were cool. I never had a chubby stick before, which is like the Clinique version of it. If you guys didn't know what that is. So I got it before I even knew what it was. But I do feel like it lasts a long time. But then again, these are lighter shades. So in my opinion, I would expect them to last a little bit less than the darker ones. And that's what I feel like they do. I don't feel like they last as long. Now, for me, my lips are very pigmented, so I always have to wear something under it. So I do always layer these over something. This one and I guess just this one. These two kind of you notice on regular lips. This one I didn't notice at all on just my lips. I had to wear like either like a light, not concealer, but like a kind of concealer shade so that this shows up. But they do show up a lot when you lighten your lips a little bit. And the moisturizing feeling, when you first put them on, you feel like that balm kind of on it. And I would say that lasts for a few hours and then you don't feel it anymore. I didn't experience any overdryness though with them, which is pretty good because, like I said, my lips are really dry. So I would say that they last. I don't know about staining them. The darker ones, I did see some other reviews on like It's Judy time and stuff. And they did like the dark reds and stuff, and those seem to last a while. So I think maybe the darker shades will last better than the lighter ones. But I love lighter shades. I don't like really dark lipsticks on me. I only like the lighter ones. Maybe I'll put one on for you guys now. I think I'm gonna wear, I don't know. Which one should I do, Charm or Precious? I think I'm gonna go with Precious. I'm getting tired of orange lips. I don't know why, I just worn them so many times. Like in the past week. I do have Makeup Forever's Aqua Cream underneath right now. Oh, and another thing to mention is they smell really minty, I guess, which is good. Like, the smell doesn't bother me at all. So, I don't know if you can tell the difference between before and now, but this is Precious. Yeah, it does have that balm kind of feel to it. It's not really sticky, but it's not like a gloss, if you know what I mean. And it smells good. I really like the scent of it. I like these two over this one. This one, if you look at the swatches, you'll see it's like a really, it's a darker kind of color, which will definitely work for some people, but not for me. I think that's about it that I have to say about these. I just wanted to make like a really, really quick opinion video. Oh, and I forget how much these were. I think these were like nine something. So they were a little bit expensive. But I know I did get like $4 extra bucks, because if you spend like $10, then you get $4 extra bucks at CVS. Hi. I know you want to get down. She wants to go down and eat stuff off the floor. All right, so thank you guys for watching, and I will talk to you later. Bye.